Hello friend, welcome to a new video from Netgen. In this video, I show you how to run a virtual machine in the background when Windows starts in VMware Workstation. I will automatically start Nextcloud server in the background after restarting my Windows PC. VMware should be running at C program files x86 VMware Workstation. Inside that folder is a vmrun.exe. I will be creating a CMD file with Notepad. Once confirmed that is correct, you can move on to the next step. Open VMware Workstation and browse to the path where your virtual machine configuration file is stored. The NoGUI at the end tells VMware to run the virtual machine without opening the VMware window, which means it will run in the background. Change the save as type to all files. Name the file something like vmrun.cmd. The last step is to move the CMD file to your startup folder. Open run and type shell2.startup. Simply drag and drop the batch file into this folder. At this point, Nextcloud will now run in the background without the GUI after logging in. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and leave your questions in the comment section down below.